at grade 11 student patay matapos pagbabarilin sa harap ng kanilang bahay sa Laguna.
First you both go out your way and the vibe is feeling strong and what's small turn to a friendship turn to a bond and that bond will never be broken, the love will never get lost.